That's so strange that we started off down here. Alex Spinello, should you get GTA 5 for PC or PS4? I play it mostly on PS4. Personally, I think PS4, I like the whole console experience. But if you're a PC person, then by all means, give it a shot. Give it a shoot. So now what happens? Cover the door and disable passive mode. Okay. I'm gonna get killed in like 2 seconds, I know it. Do what you're gonna do. Let's all join hands now. Well, that didn't work, but I mean, willing to try it again? Question mark?